Okay, so this is going to be a bent over kettlebell row. So what you're going to do is you're going to sit in a nice hinge position, feet straight ahead, knees out, to feel your glutes working and also your hamstrings. You're going to have your back nice and flat. What you're going to be doing is holding a kettlebell, bracing your core nice and tight. You're just going to row that kettlebell up, back down, just touching on the ground, roll again. You do your prescribed number of reps on one side, and then what you're going to do is you're going to switch and do your prescribed number of reps on the other side. The next avoid here is don't let your back round at all. Make sure you keep the tension in the hamstrings and also working on your glutes. Keep your back nice and straight. Cool. That's it.